Hi, it's me from Naturally Curly Queen. I wanted to stop by and say hi to all my natural queens out there and show you my hair. Of course, I have it in this bun right now. And I just want to show you how long it has gotten. Yes. Yes. And what I do is I massage my hair once a day. Well, sometimes even twice a day. But I make sure that I give my scalp a great massage. Yes, a great massage before I go to bed, and when I wash my hair, and I just wanted to show you that it is really thriving. Yes, it is. It is really thriving, really growing, and I'm very proud. And my daughter has some of the shea moisture. I wanted to try some. I don't try a lot of things, and it's the coconut and hibiscus curl and shine shampoo with silk protein and neem oil, and this is moisturized and define thick curly hair. Now my hair is nowhere thick at all, which I wish it was, because it probably would have been longer than this by now. But I'm truly happy. It says no sulfates, no parabens, no phthalates, whatever that is, no pulp, I can't even pronounce that, no mineral oil, no animal testing. And I love that it says no animal testing. I don't like really putting products on my hair that says animal tested, you know. I mean, I don't understand that. And then it says, yes, it says soothes hair for a soft, silky feel. I am really going to have to try this. But anyway, I just wanted to stop by, say hi to all my naturally queens out there. Y'all know y'all still my naturally queens, even though I did change my the name to The Real Me Naturally, because this is The Real Me Naturally, honey. Of course, I don't have on any makeup. I am naturally natural today. So I just wanted to stop by, say hi to all my people out there, my new subbies, my old subbies. Y'all know the business. Right now, I'm in a process of moving, so hopefully we'll be moved by this week and I can start uploading more videos for you guys. Just continue to watch, and I'll have some interesting hairstyles for you all now that my hair has really truly bloomed. And just thanks for watching, and give this video a thumbs up if you like. Just want to come and make a short video, not very long, just letting you know about my hair. Thank you. Have a blessed one. Bye-bye.